don't think they coming this way.
Check.
Loud and clear. All right, we out. They be hitting them Bank of America's. They be killing me. Yeah, we're gonna find somebody to take to jail tonight. are you turning? I got a red. I got a green light. I gotta figure out my graphics to see why I keep changing colors like that. See what's up with my graphics. Why are my streets changing colors? Should this be all the way up? Nope, it's still changing colors. I know y'all see that. He's about to run that light too. I bet. I gotta figure out what's up with this. got a nice little squad out. We'll never have any EMS though. We need EMS in the city. I knew that car was somebody, man. We're gonna try to pull them over. They definitely ran that red light. Let's see if we could get juice to get out and search the car. That's a car that just went right by me, man. The ped cars. So dude keeps speeding. That dude over there in the yellow keeps speeding out of that parking lot. Here you go right now, watch. In the mini coupe. Well, honey, you can show me the 1011 postal 751. What's going on,
What's
man?
What's up, Mr. Officer?
Hey, man, I'm Chief Lucas with MPD. I stopped you because that red light back there, you just flew through it out of that parking lot.
Yeah, it was yellow, my eyes. I thought I could make it, but
okay.
It's not.
You got your license on you?
Let me see.
It's occupied one time. Plate number 69, November, Victor Echo 193.
I ain't got my shit on, G.
Okay. What's your name?
Antoine. Yeah.
You want to step out of the car for me real quick?
Step out the car?
Yes, sir.
No, I think I'm cool on that, G.
I mean, I'm asking you. It could be a request.
I'm going to fuck with you.
I got that vehicle taken off. It's a red Mini Coupe.
10-4, do you need additional
32s? I'm going to try to locate it. It's probably going to be a 1080.
10-4, tell me the postal.
I'm at postal 746 right now. I lost visual. I'll be circulating the area.
Chief Lucas, you have Chief Parks and Chief Stoner responding to your location. It's going to be in the area 746. Chief Lucas, if you can give that vehicle description one more time.
It's in red Mini Coupe, occupied by a black male wearing a yellow shirt, yellow mask. Stated his first name was Antoine.
Or possibly Antoine Smith. It's in last in the area of 746 canvassing. Check. Copy loud and clear. You're fine.
I'ma find him because he in this area somewhere. He kept taking his cars out of the garage. Let me go by PDM. People stealing ped cars. Come on, bro. Hey, what's up, Lucas, man? What's going on?
Man,
is those vests?
Man, we sure needed your help today, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Tell all day today. What's going on?
Not much, man.
Oh, that's right. I forgot you had your thing this weekend.
Oh, yeah.
Shots fired. Oh, they going to shots fired?
Yes. Where's that at?
Where's the shots fired at?
Hey, come on.
10-4 units, reports of shots fired. It's going to be in the area of White Widow. Again, in the area of White Widow at 626. Just be advised now.
Cargo robbery. Cargo robbery.
Roll out, roll look out, at that. Out.
Are you in here?
10 units, reports of cargo robbery.
That's not White Widow. That's the hookah lounge at 627. It's 627 right there by the hookah lounge at that bank.
Let's get
make sure all your body cams are on. Tension unit shots fired.
Man, this Tahoe crazy.
There's a suspicious truck right there. Suspicious truck right there.
Come on, Juice.
What's your location, Tigo? Attention units, we have Tigo in a 1080 with a white vehicle that left the scene at 503.
Clear.
Head out to. All right, we're going. I copy, turning
left at 637. It's black.
38, I copy, passing 638.
638,
where you at?
I copy. You see the Cadillac right there?
Currently passing 659.
Mind you, I'm in route 2.
I copy.
659, he might be up here.
Units, that's responding, just be advised.
Damn! I hate this. I gotta figure out where he at, though. Warner, what's his location?
Currently at 663. If you're gonna respond, respond code 3. No lights and sirens are sitting on someone at a bank. Currently passing 699 and 703. You have Chief Lucas and Chief Parks en route to you. Lucas, that report to shots fired is going to be where they're passing. Currently passing south side of 720. South side of 720.
10-4.
Currently at 722.
Oh, they getting it.
Location.
What? My fault.
Hey, pull that Escalade.
What's Chief Tigo, 20?
He's currently canvassing. I'm not exactly sure, semi.
Thank you. bullies on the street. Can I get a description of the vehicle?
The white vehicle, it sounds like a sedan that left a location. Sounds like Chief Tico is possibly behind the vehicle passing 650. At least 643 now.
I just ran the evidence and it comes back to an Antoine Smith and a Flo Stacks.
I copy, Antoine Smith and a Flo Stacks.
Fall, bro. God damn. Don't judge my driver. Hey, Webb, I just clocked in the other day.
Okay, attention units, per Chief Tico is going to be at the south side of 611. South side of 611. Attention units, looks like they're going to be heading northbound on Interstate 1. Again, it's going to be northbound on Interstate 1. Going to be on the back side of Mirror Park now near the taxi company. Back side of Mirror Park near the taxi company.
Oh, they getting it. Your boy is all out of... I'm not even nowhere near this dude. Far.
Units, just be advised, one unit is about to pass them head on. Just turned off and went into the canal. Units, we got port of subjects possibly in the area of Mirror Park gas station, 580.
Right here.
585 on 10-4. Chief Tico is going to be on scene at Mirror Park gas station of unit to assist.
You want to get out?
Nah, that's not it. He at a gas station right now.
Who's this then?
They could go around us. Mirror Park gas station. What's his postal?
I'll follow you.
It said 580.
Copy, they're running.
Alright, they behind us.
Go ahead. Behind you.
Yeah.
Dispatch to Officer Stoner, what's your 20?
In the car with the subject. I'm in the passenger seat, he took off in the PD car.
Attention units, just be advised. Subject took off in a PD car with Officer Stoner being kidnapped. Listen.
Oh my god.
Attention units, they're going to be heading westbound.
Oh, we hit somebody head on. Oh, my neck. My shit hurt.
We got to find them.
Attention units, they're going to be heading eastbound on passing 757 in Legion Garage.
I'm shoot this motherfucker in the passenger.
Oh my god.
They passing 729 now.
Passing 717. They're going to be at the clothing store near 666. Now shots fired.
Yep.
I need all units to respond to my officer who's been kidnapped. 667, now.
gosh, bro. My driving is terrible.
Dispatch to the unit at 703 heading southbound. You need to head northbound and head to the location of the clothing store.
The units, go to 666, please, at the clothing store, 666.
I have reports of another carjacking is going to be just north of 666, passing 665. Vehicle is now going to be passing 665. The units that are at the corner of West and Eclipse, you need to go straight on Dorset. Unit right there at the carjacking. Okay, 659 is where they're passing. Passing
664.
They're
passing
652. Currently
gonna
be passing 642.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Gonna be heading southbound, passing 633.
Why can't I see this dude?
They're about to approach the Legion Garage, correction.
617.
All units, your subject's gonna be currently at the bank at 614, 614 at the bank.
What's going on? I give up. I know y'all saw that. What in the earth?
If you're going to that bank, turn your sirens off so they don't hear your approach. Run two units on scene at that bank. What unit is that?
I flew out of my car. Let's go. Who this?
Which bank is it? Who else?
Mark it for me. Which bank?
Subject down. Good job, you guys. 2335.
That's my car right there. That's my car. Let me get out. My phone, bro.
Chief Lucas, copy. One at suspect down at 2336.
10-4.
336.
Oh my god! Wow.
Boy, it's so hard to drive on this game, bro. What's the status of the officer down?
Officer down. He was only kidnapped.
Yeah, I know. I need to keep
that
my seatbelt
no
on, bro.
That officer is no longer kidnapped. He has several units on scene and one suspect in custody.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, man.
Hey man, my head, my freaking eyes. You wanted my eyes relaxed.
Why your car right there just in this?
I just said my eyes, bro.
Oh
relax.
My gosh,
God dang. Repair. You can sue the department. He'd be all right.
Hey, bro.
You in the car? Back. Get out the car if you in it. $100 to dispatch. What's the 20 of the officers? we bet. It's right here.
100, they're going to be in the area of 614.
Hey, I'm getting shot at.
10 units, clear the air. They're going to be in the area of south of 609.
Where the shots coming from? Damn, what happened to my dog?
Listen, it's a black Corvette, boy. What the fuck y'all niggas tweaking?
Bro, I'm gonna holler at you, bro. Hold on.
So you didn't jump into a red pin car, and a red pin SUV. Was drove it for like a quick second, and you jumped out of it and jumped into a black truck, a black car. You didn't do that? Black car.
Nah, it was a gray pin car, actually.
Nah, it was red, bro.
And I jumped into a black Corvette, bro.
Okay, we got a request of shots fired north of 599, and there is a cargo truck in that area. Do I have a unit available?
330. 3 Charlie 30 is en route.
3 Charlie 30, I need a unit to assist him.
100, I'm en route.
507.
10-4, 507 and 3 Charlie. I do see one vehicle that was leaving the scene eastbound. Correction, westbound.
Yeah, I need to keep my seatbelt on, bro.
It's code 4, but I'm getting out the check for the casing.
10-4.
Hey, was there reports of a stolen vehicle right here?
For what kind of vehicle is it?
Nah, I'm just curious about a stolen vehicle report.
Units. Go ahead and repeat the last for that traffic.
I did retrieve bullet shells. I'm heading to PD now.
10-4. Get a unit just to canvass the area for suspicious vehicles. Special 507.
But
you mind just canvassing the area for suspicious vehicles?
Yes, ma'am.
10-4. Chief 100, what's your 20?
I'm at postal 596 with the bank truck.
A bank robbery is going to be at 438, correction, 437, again, 437.
Jeez.
Do I have available units to respond?
1080.
Who's in the 1080 and where?
Me and Larry, right next to it. We found a subject in the vehicle.
I copy. That's going to be near 699. Do I have a unit to respond to the bank robbery?
I'm right here.
I'm right here. Happy. Responding to the bank robbery, can you double back and go to the shots fired where my officers are? Gonna be in the area of 597.
Why did it take so long?
Bravo 7 en route to shots fired.
10-4. gonna be in the area of 597.
Hey, Spider, stop coming for me like that, bro. Why did it take so long for my gun to come out?
I'm on him.
People need to know you can't sell a PD car. Do we know who it was?
Antoine Smith.
I can go pick up bullet casings to let you know.
Antoine Smith. I'm telling you, he smoked
Jay
us.
Stoner.
He smoked us too quick, chat.
He's on two.
Hey, yo, watch out, lady. Can you move this car? You running over the bar? Yo!
Hey, Rose, it was Antoine Smith.
Are you okay?
My legs hurt. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. That was a little sketchy the way he shot us.
Bro, sad. Nah, it's all good. I think it's because of a robbery. Let me scoop a rifle.
Shoot, where my where we headed?
Go to that bank robbery. All
right, but put my seatbelt on, cause
yeah, you gotta have a radio. You gotta have a
Sona, you could dispatch the officer. Sona, you want a TP on him for that? If he's giving it up willingly, I'm not gonna ban him then.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh yeah, he did. He took your car. Bro.
Yeah, he took my shit, bro. Let me TP it. TP on him real quick.
Oh sh.
824.
824.
Oh wait.
Hold on.
Oh no, my bad, bro. That's not the thing.
Ping it. Right. I think he got it in a Is that it in the grass over there?
Let
me, I got a
TP on,
bro. Special Chief Stoner, U-10-4. Yeah,
1 second.
Hold up, bro. Let me hop out
the
truck. Appreciate you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You good?
Yeah, I'm sure. I got a TP on him real quick.
10-4. Chief Stoner's good.
10-4, dispatch of 507, are you 10-4?
10-4.
Y'all fellas have a good night. Dispatch Eva is clocking out.
10-4.
Dispatch of Corporal Larry, safety check.
10-4.
Dispatch to Officer Myers, safety check.
100, what's this 20 I'll be around?
Quite short, honestly. Stand by.
Bullet shells came back to Antoine Smith.
Dispatcher Chief 100.
Good.
Looks like he's going to be in his head just outside of that bank that was robbed near 437.
10-4, I'll be around that way.
10-4, I'm watching him. It looks like he's in his head.
I'm at 437.
Mars, repeat.
I was there. I was sitting outside on 437 watching the bank, see if anybody comes speeding or going towards San for any reason.
You could, Mars. Can you go see if you could check the camera at the bank?
corporate layer is
I believe
to.
Go ahead.
Corporate layer is gonna head to 260. I see Reckless driving heading that way.
Then 4507, do you mind just starting that way just in case?
This is 507. Where am I going?
This is Mars. This is 3 Charlie 40.
Officer Mars, standby one. 507, I need you to respond to location of 260. Officer Mars, don't move. 260 to assist Officer Larry.
100, I'm en route that way as well.
10-4. Special Officer Mars, look, go out the doors like you're going out of the bank. Look to your right, and there's a camera right there. Tell me the date that it tells you. 10-4, look at that and see if it gives you any type of visual. Give us a visual on the camera.
They definitely about to hit this bank up there.
I get no visual on this recording.
So far, I got it.
Reckless driving, leaving 60. Hey, Rose.
10-4, go ahead.
How does MoTown work now? Who does MoTown?
He's not in the city, so go ahead and just impound it yourself.
So how do you get a car out there? You got to wait on them.
He needs to contact him through the email.
Hey, I got a reckless driver over here by 745. I'm about to perform a 1011 blowing red lights.
For just advance if you need 32.
Yeah, let me get one.
There's a unit closer that I can respond. I'm coming from 240.
What's your postal number? What's your postal number?
NBC on a clear 21 NBC 955. That driver's side window's busted up.
Is that behind me? Oh, that's right in front of me.
Oh, he's taking off. I was in a four-door red Prius. He is moving that thing.
What's your bustle?
We're headed behind PD, actually. Over here on 760. Got a pass in front of
me. What?
We just took a left on 754.
Is Sasha Jeep 100? Are you busy?
I was headed to the 1080, but I could be 1080.
Go ahead, I'll figure it out.
You gotta cut your lights.
Took a left on East Fudge, 774.
that out of there.
I think this guy is about to rob the bank right in front of me.
What's your postal?
437. He walked towards the back.
I'm right down the street, I'm coming.
And for I'ma run down the street. Gonna be a black male. He has braids, glasses, wearing dark colored shirt. He's currently walking out of the bank now. Stand by. Standing out front of the bank, I guess he's not gonna rob it. Looks like a blue vehicle has pulled up now.
10-4, look at units to respond. They're about to rob this bank at 437.
Tor, can I get a unit to respond at 437?
You want me to cancel this 1080?
At this point, yes, because I'm here and y'all better come get me.
Yep, I'm on the way.
Got two vehicles up front. 10-4, that vehicle right there is going to be my son. I already know that part.
Your son.
Don't start. Just get here.
Wait a fucking minute. Your son.
Oh, it's been 5 minutes for that restart. Is there a way we can cancel that restart?
Cancel that. Please.
Vice, can you cancel that?
Tenfold, let's get units here. I'm right outside, right out front.
Chief, just be advised. It looks like they're walking out.
A new voice on there.
Go.
You want to get this car off the sidewalk?
You should do what you gotta do.
It's code 4. They just walked out.
You know what happened probably?
They couldn't get
it. They don't have enough time. Like it has, because you know that one just got robbed. So it's probably just not, I think it's what, Tigo's what, it's a 20 minute grace period before you can rob a bank again, or 10 minutes?
Did they hop in a vehicle?
10-4, they're gonna, one suspect's still out of the vehicle, another one's gonna be in like a blue, it's either a McLaren, I wanna say, maybe? The other one's gonna be in a ped car, a station wagon, tan in color.
Rose, I'm on that edge.
Don't repeat that last. Be advised, it looks like one subject is still outside in the blue McLaren looking vehicle.
Why can't I spawn my dog? There you go.
Special Chief Stoner.
I'm gonna be in 1011.
Yeah, that 1011. Never mind. I'll tell you later.
So I have the I got the body cam from the earlier robbery.
Yeah.
And I see a tag in the vehicle.
Okay.
On the vehicle. That's why I was matter of fact here. I don't know how you look at it though, but I can give it to you. I just don't know how you look at it.
Like, look at the, look at the tag. Yeah. Let me go up here on this traffic stop because that other car just pulled up on him.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. When we take the recordings from the bank cameras, it says we can do T-slash recordings and like give or take it to people. How do they look at it once we give it to them?
Good question. Where you at? I'm gonna come check it out.
I'm gonna come to you because I already took.
Driving an ambulance right now.
Yes,
nope.
Ma'am.
Yep. Alright,
just
stop and
I'll come to you.
Yo, yo, come speak to me. So my boy did it. I set that speed trap and he did 120, 130 passing.
Yeah, I saw him fly past me.
Yeah, but we don't got no, we don't got city tow on.
Man, we could do open air sniff on him, get him out, and I could let the dog walk around it.
That's a good cause right there for him speeding that fast.
Yeah, you don't need a dog can walk around any car at any time. You don't need any kind of like probable cause, nothing like that. We just gotta get him out of the car so the dog can walk around.
Hey,
pull him over, bro. Pull him over.
So yeah, get him out of the car and I'm gonna walk the dog around it to search it to us.
Step over here with me. That way we're not in the middle of traffic.
Come on, Juice. Come on, Juice. The dog, he didn't alert tonight. He ain't got nothing on that.
I lost eyes on a blue McLaren.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Fine. And my man, you good to go. You slow it down for me. Your city toe is on.
It's fine. It's my worst of my fun.
I got you, bro. Hey. Bro, we cool, bro. You gotta cut me a break on the toe and shit. Now, y'all got that shit all complicated.
Yeah, you need to have your lights on when you going down these streets too. You ain't no lights on.
My shit broke, bro. My shit broke.
Yeah, but that you can't be driving that shit at night, man. You know that, see?
Man, I got good eyes, bro. I got good ass eyes, bro.
Yeah, well, not everybody got good ass eyes.
I got 25-25 on my shit.
Well, let's make sure you put that 25-25 towards some bread.
Whoa, I know you ain't call me broke, nah.
No, I ain't, but shit, you driving around a broke car in the nighttime, dog. That's a little
different. Hey, let me tell you.
Good job, boy. I'm about to say, I told him to turn his lights on. I ain't have my lights on.
emergency units. I got a cargo being robbed again. A cargo being robbed south side of 596. Do I have available units to respond?
100, I'm in row.
Sorry, my apologies. Be advised, you're going to have two things going on. You have a cargo being robbed at 596 and a bank robbery at 627.
507 to bank.
507, I want you responding to the bank robbery. Tico and Boogie are going to respond to the cargo.
Shit.
My bad. We're pulling up to the bank. He has a car up.
Pulling up to the bank.
Oh shit.
He's running, bro. He's running. Right behind you. Hey, pick him up. He's going in the alleyway. Be careful. Do not run him over.
Ran down the stairs.
I'm on a foot chase.
He's still in the car. I need a unit down here with him.
Attention units, just be advised. You have two active 1080s at the same time.
He's taking off right now. 633 in a black vehicle, two door, pay car.
I copy. Sony, you're in the 1080 south side of 633.
To the left,
Eagle,
up to 627. Dang.
Damn, bro. I hate that shit.
Come on, Juice.
You gotta take this walk of shame. That's crazy.
Dang, Juice ain't out here doing nothing. If I was trying to aim at him, cause I could have sent the dog at him, bro.
Hey, that would have been smooth. I ain't gonna lie.
Man.
I lost sight of the car.
Okay, attention units, right now we have two separate 1080s. One's going to be at 260 and the other one's going to be south side of 633.
Cancel that. 633,
we lost sight.
I'm headed to the 1080, other one.
For right now, is anyone actively in the 1080?
No.
For dispatch officer Sony, you're no longer in your 1080, correct?
No, I was 1070. He stole the pay car and then Dana picked up on it and he's lost eyes.
For Chief 100, your foot pursuit, was that reference or separate?
It was the same one Chief Stoner was in.
I copy. Dispatch to Chief Tico.
Dispatch, could I get a plate read?
Go ahead.
Oh, we're busy tonight. Sheesh.
OIJ369.
It comes back to a Kobe Bricks. A Kobe Bricks.
Vehicle's turned upside down on Los Angeles. At Los Santos Freeway, possibly
for
where
the occupied.
No one's in it right now. It's upside down.
10-4.
The fuck? I'm gonna stay close to. We need a bank robbery task force. That's what we need.
Be advised, EMS is going on and off duty, on and off duty.
Wanted to dispatch. If we could get Chief Tego on a radio, he's not coming through for me.
I know. I've told him like 6 times. He don't listen to me.
There's a bank robber.
Units, I got a report of a bank robbery just north of 752. one subject on scene.
There's a all purple Tahoe falling off. It looks like Escalade.
Copy of 1080 is going to be passing Legion, now going northbound passing Pillbox. Units, we got another report of a carjacking. Passing 612.
1050, 1050.
Copy 1050. That copy is going to be a 1050 at 612 and 614.
We got one in custody over here.
Copy, one in custody.
Alright, well, at this time, you got the right to remain silent. Anything Sarah do can be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to return if you cannot afford them to be there. You know what I'm saying? You got anything that pick up with
Stanley? The units, we got shots fired in the area of 627 and 621. There is a cargo ship in that area.
I have eyes on it right here.
It looks like the hostile drove away and they're heading westbound to another location. Everybody send us on scene.
Hey, we need to flip this car over and see if you keep any weapons in their glove box.
If we could flip it, we'll run the dog around it first.
Do that shit this early, bro? Come on. Oh, but don't put me in the back of the car.
Oh, that's my son too, shit. Good job, boy.
10 units, ignore EMS going off on and off duty. It's the dev doing her work.
Yo,
back up.
I appreciate you for abandoning me, gang.
Come here, back up. Get away from the dog, bro.
Who that?
I don't know. I just told him back up, though, to get away from the dog.
Units, reports of a car. Units, we got a carjacking in the area of 627. Hey, there also is.
I think he just alerted to the car, bro.
Alright, we about to hop in
there. Hey, I need backup. They still.
What's your 20?
Going to be passing 622. Be heading westbound, passing 606.
Hey, what's your call?
Now they're
what's
heading northbound, passing 624.
Let him go.
Let him go.
Yeah.
Units, just be advised, it will be a cargo truck that was stolen. So you're looking for a cargo truck in the area of 624. They don't realize that we could see that on the map. So it looks like they've ducked off. They've ducked off in the building just below 624. Literally just below the 6 on the map. Boogie, right there to your left. Can I get a unit to assist him prior to making contact?
Route.
Copy. All units responding. Make sure your sirens are off. I'm showing one suspect running away on foot. Which units be advised are going to be heading southbound.
Are they still in the vehicle?
They're in the cargo truck. There also is another subject in an actual vehicle. It looks like all of your sheets in the cargo truck.
Cargo truck, don't stop the cargo truck. Slow down. What was that?
Special to all the officers, just be advised you are being tailgated by a second vehicle, whoever that last officer is. There's a car at the corner of 623 that was tailgating you guys.
Not wreck that cargo truck just yet. Not wreck it.
3 Charlie 30 has eyes on it. Tag plate comes back.
You want me to try to get in front and put some strips in it?
021.
So Larry, I'm sorry, repeat the first three.
DDU 021.
What's the status of that cargo truck, though?
For Larry, that comes back to an Antoine Smith. Antoine Smith.
Should I initiate traffic stop? And he was just
We're going about 757.
Don't you have a warrant for him? Reference fire, your shots fired earlier.
Oh, okay. All right, vehicle is trying to run law enforcement. Trying to run law enforcement off the road.
Copy. They're going to be on the overpass by 768.
All right, we're going to be going by. We're at 768. Get the box. Let's go. We're at 768.
I copy. You're at 768. Special Deputy Larry, Corporal Larry, if nothing else, bring him in for questioning.
There you go, got him.
The thing. Good job, y'all, good job.
I'll tase him, get him in cuffs.
Oh, shit,
he went off the, he's off the building,
He's eight, where's he at?
Did he F8?
Yeah, he's not pulling over.
I think he just F8.
He went off the building.
I was right behind him.
I was too. I was looking right at him, and then whoever that was in that car just ran him over, and then he disappeared.
Duh.
Who the hell was that?
Well, he was supposed to be right here.
Yeah, your truck is literally on top of where he was.
Got some peel box now.
Yeah, nah, but I'm taking the wrong way now.
F8.
He did not F8.
That's Antoine Smith.
Special Corporal Larry, do you have a unit with you?
Not.
Or repeat your location.
Yo, he was literally right here.
784. I copy 784. 747.
He's moving slow. Moving slow. He's not pulling over, though.
I copy. Special Chief Larry, you have a unit on scene with you if you want to go ahead and authorize a prick.
Gotta keep looking for him. Keep looking for him.
Hey, I'm about to pull my draw my gun.
Special Chief 100.
Yeah, I'm chasing the dude and somebody fucking killed.
Indication starts with 747 Southside. This is the other two units.
10-4, I'll be around. Yo, the dude was on the roof with us. I tased him. He fell off and disappeared.
So he fell off. He drove away. How though? He had to have.
That's what. But they said nobody.
He got tased. I saw him get tased and he fell down to the ground.
Right.
We got a report of shots fired in area 596, 596.
Come on, get in, bro.
It's going to be a big bank. There is a cargo truck in the area. One subject leaving northbound on foot.
Wanted to dispatch. What do you need me to respond?
Now I want you to assist my officers in that 1080 bottom of 747.
Give me that truck.
Special Chief Stoner.
Go ahead.
Are you all 10-4, got one in custody?
No, he is still being uncooperative. I'm about to drag him out the field.
Okay. Do you need another unit, or are you 10-4?
If we have another one.
10-4, you got Chief Alert, Chief 100 in route.
Son of a bitch!
Just 747.
Just be advised, when they are robbing the cargo ships, what they're doing is they're shooting the driver running away, waiting till you guys clear the scene, then responding back. So right now, there's one unit on scene near the cargo ship. Happy Chief Parks and Chief Martin are responding to the cargo ship at 596. And it looks like the subject is walking back. Or bystanders in the area.
Is this your vehicle? This belong to you? You have some ID on you? You don't have your wallet on you?
They're code 4 on this traffic stop. 100, you can show me 10-8. Where you need me?
100, I want you to respond northbound to 596, just south of it.
Temple.
100, what I want you to do is I want you to stake out up the street, if possible. Before you have 100 in route. I got Dana. I want you all to stake out the cargo truck up the street at Big Bank.
Go 100, I'm in the area.
Four. Just stake it out for the moment.
Where my dog at? We had juice.
Dispatch to that unit passing 605. Do not go to Big Bank.
Yeah, I understand.
Dispatch to that unit passing 605. Do not go to Big Bank. Park up the street, and I want everyone to just stake out. They're still in the area, and I don't want you to ruin it. Dispatch to that last unit that's at 605. I want you to head back southbound and come to the west side of the tattoo parlor, the movie theater.
We're going to need to do a restart so that I can grab the rest of the medical equipment. Otherwise, anyone who dies is still going to have a gray screen.
Dana, do you have a gray screen?
It was DLB. He had a gray screen when I went to go revive him. But if I use the job creator, it won't let me revive him. And using the superpowers, it still gives him a gray screen.
Alright, I want all units to hold their positions.
Bank robbery is crazy tonight.
Good to do a restart now and just do a quick one or wait?
Stand by. Hold on one second. Give us like 5 minutes. I'm gonna see if this scene is gonna be able to play out or not.
There you go. Dang, dog. Where you been? You in the car.
Attention all units, be on alert. Cargo Rob, right there at Big Bank. All units move in. Good job.
Yeah, I understand.
I tried.
Let him finish it. He gotta finish that.
Yep, go ahead and finish that. Yep. Oh, red handed. You know what I want to call that? Red handed.
Bro, it's a one-man team, bro.
Hey, you know what's crazy, though? Hey, bro, you know what's crazy? Here, he said, I'm about to rob a bank up north. Don't come. And look what happened. That boy was robbing this. Ain't that something? Oh, yeah. I'm sure there's something in the
boogie. Y'all see me on the roof or what?
Hey, you know what I was thinking?
What about the sirens on?
I don't know. Is it? I don't think I got mine, though.
Units. Do we have one in custody?
I'm in custody.
Oh. Hey.
Copy, one in custody.
We should try to get a bank robbery task force.
I think that's a good idea.
You know what I'm saying? To focus on the banks while everybody else patrol.
That's a good point. I think we should do that. I think they should do the bank robberies and the trucks.
Right.
We can create that unit. We can definitely create that.
Yeah,
we can do that, bro. Cause I think we got enough officers. I think we got enough PD that's active these days.
Right, right.
Give me a Parks. Right. Parks. So Lucas was saying we should create a task force that's strictly focused on the bank robbery, like a federal unit.
Cause you can start throwing some big charges at these people, man.
Yeah, bro. That fog is just because, you know, they doing a lot of bank robberies and stuff like that. But obviously the other officers can respond, but we focus on strictly that, like investigating and following up and following behind them and that type of stuff too.
Yeah.
I like that idea, bro. It don't have to be a big unit. I would say only maybe, you know, what you think, like four or five
people? Shoot, I was gonna say like three or four people.
Four, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. But that's the same thing, Rose. That's what Lucas was just saying, three. I'm saying four or five. I would say four at the most. A task force just like that. That's what we focus. Obviously, we still respond if we can, but our task is to investigate these bank robberies and respond to those. So I agree with that. I like that idea, man. I'm gonna create that. So saying that, who y'all think? It was your idea.
They should be all undercover, plain clothes. And they could stake out the banks, whatever. I'm trying to think who. Shoot, Draco.
But they can't act like police. They can't be acting like police.
Nah, they can't.
They undercover. You feel what I'm saying? You know, some of our police is, you know what I'm saying? They see they instantly gone. Into a police quick. We need them to stay undercover when bank robberies go. We do not need
that's true.
That
cover. That's true. That's true.
Nobody needs to know shit.
They don't need to know that you can't even, well, that means that they wouldn't even be responding to any calls then.
No, they not. They're not responding to no calls. They can't, even if they see a car pass and they can't get in there, you know what I'm saying, they go do nothing about it. They can't get nobody for jaywalking. They can't get somebody for fighting. Only thing they're supposed to do is just worry about the trucks and the banks. Right. They undercover. You feel what I'm saying?
And
they cannot
call it in.
You hear me? That's, that's what they can do is call it in, though.
They gonna call it in, but they not even gonna be initiating on that.
They can't initiate it.
No, so what up? Would they participate in the arrest of this bank robber?
I think they should.
I think they would. I think they would go to court on that. They should have to go to court on that because
right,
they're still an officer.
They witness it.
Yeah,
I think they should do like, you know, they call it in, like y'all said, plain clothes, call it in, act like a civilian. But then when it comes to like arresting the people, they could probably
they
do the interrogation.
Yeah. Huh?
They could probably do like
hey,
the interrogation.
I never
stuff.
Knew that.
Is he in?
I don't know why.
No, but he had Mandan in there.
He said Kate. No, he's talking about K3Z. Not easy. Twitch TV Theezy, that's who I banned and I'm banned, bro. Hey, Threezy, I don't know how he ended up in jail.
But we got really, we got to see who we think should be on it, though.
Hold on. They got jail early. He didn't finish his time, bro. Don't let him fool you. He still have 2 hours 56 some minutes. No, cause if he is he just getting back? Ask me. If he just flew in. Cause he just flew in. Cause he didn't do his time. He didn't finish it. Cause it never get froze on nobody, unless you fly out and then you come back and say, "Oh, my time's not done."
Why well, show I'm the only one on duty? Oh, it went up. It went away.
Definitely was gonna happen. Oh, he gotta fly out, fly back in too, though, for it to unfreeze.
How your clipboard look like that, though? Which one is that?
It's you know, it's exclusive. It was given to me by, you know.
Come on.
Nah, that's clipboard too.
Yeah, he said, how you get that clipboard?
Oh, my man. I'm gonna tell y'all now. I think y'all wanna create that task force. I don't know what be a part of it. Let not be. It's gonna be hard for me not to.
Well, y'all have a full time of practicing.
But I don't know. We got to think about who should be on it because they got to be good at undercover, and then good at in interview and interrogations.
Copy loud and clear.
I know I'm good. Interview.
Just want to say you guys did a good job on that stakeout thing.
I don't know about not responding to no call. I don't know how I feel about that. Let me ask you, man, would this task force operate on a daily basis?
Charlie 30. It's 10:42, 10:07. Good night,
y'all. 10:04, good night.
That officer there.
I don't know. I mean, we still got time
this
to think about it, put it together.
Yeah. I mean, that person would just drive around just to.
Special Stoner.
Go ahead, dispatch.
Tentor, can you let us know when you sentence him? Because Little Miss Miss over here wants to do a restart.
Yeah, it's about to be. Hold up.
Man, I mean, let's talk about it in the chat. Then we have think about it. We'll be good. Thinking about future. Well, I mean, I guess we could call it. We could call that our CID.
True. But I'm still feeling everybody out on PD to see who's good with, you know what I'm saying, with basic policing.
I think that's we gotta get that part down first.
But the bank robbery is probably be a fed thing.
I think the bank robbery, that is a fed thing.
Right.
That's why I say that would be a federal task force.
I try not to laugh, but I try to stay in character so bad.
That is a federal. I guess me and FBI, I would have to, one of us would have to be a part of it.
Right. Trying to get my dog out. Where'd Juice at, man? Today I'm gonna clip it up.
Did you find something?
Nah, I think we did on one
one car,
but then somebody needed help, so we left them.
Oh okay.
Cause that's the only time he started jumping around is when he finds something.
So he
started jumping, but then somebody needed help on a 1080, so I was like, bro, this your lucky day.
Detached from it.
Yeah.
Let's have a conversation in the supervisor chat. I like that task force.
Yo, hey, can you hear me?
I do like
we hear you.
Look like a fed.
I need to talk to y'all in staff chat.
Oh, snap.
Draco, make it this, please.
Just come to us in the city, because I think we're already in the Discord.
Alright, Draco, we'll keep you in mind, man.
Yeah.
I don't know if you're going to come straight over to no federal officer.
Yeah, I don't know, because you left PD, man, so I'm hurt.
I didn't leave PD. I got promoted.
Oh, no, this Mars.
Mars. Oh, yeah, I'm tripping.
Oh, I thought this. I'm thinking this was Draco. Sorry, Mars.
No, this is Mars.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Don't worry about me. I was just making a list. I don't know. I'll put it in my back pocket. No worries. I was just thinking a little bit.
We keep you and Draco in mind.
We do got a little we do got some connections a little bit.
I'm gonna tell you, I can't have two people from the sheriff's department go though. So,
we would have to leave the sheriff's department.
No, not leave. Y'all can't be on duty at the same time. You know what I'm saying? I couldn't be undercover at the same time.
That's fair. Yeah. I'm not worried about y'all. Make y'all decisions. I'm not. I'm having fun where I'm at. I move where y'all need me.
Keep that in mind.
I miss my pup. Draco killed my dog.
This Juice, man.
This Juice?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta have one that looks just like it. I have to go beat Draco ass. Rest in peace, Max.
Man, Draco in my eyes right now. Alright, they about to do a server restart. I'm gonna head back to PD. Come on, Juice. I get in a car like that. Boy, look wild. Hey, what you do to Max, bro?
Damn.
Hey, come here, Dana.
Uh-oh.
You got me juice.
I got you juice.
Nah, this juice right here, man.
Oh, that's a nice dog.
Yeah, man.
Got ready for her to do this restart?
Ah, shit.
Vice, you can go ahead and do the restart.
Alright, are you coming back?
Put a warning out first.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
Alright.
Alright, fellas. I'm about to hop off and go work on this B2 base. Y'all hold it down, man.
Alright.
Hey, man, I want to tell you this.
Oh, shoot. What you do to that man, dog, bro? I'm gonna turn the stream off though, man.